temperatures are unpleasantly chilly, and we've got some rain too for this game between. The temperatures are unpleasantly chilly, and we've got some rain too for this game between the All-Americans and the Sam Houston State Bearkats. And here come the Bearkats. Hi, everybody. Brad Nessler, Lee Corso, and Kirk Herbstreit here, ready and excited to bring you what appears to be another great gridiron matchup. The All-Americans are much too powerful to be stopped in this game. Kirk, what are your thoughts?
Well, I agree with you. I don't think this one will be close at all. The away team has a big-time quarterback who can really put up some big numbers against his defense. I look for him to have an outstanding game spreading the ball to his receivers. Lee, look for a big blowout here.
Kirk, I agree with you 100%. Sam Houston State is not going to be able to slow down this rushing attack, and I'm going to tell you why. That defensive line is going to get dominated up front, Kirk, and they're going to lose this one big.
Thank you, guys. The team captains are on the field, and this game is about to get underway.